Casey, have you had Papa since?
No.
Have you had Papa since?
No, Papa.
Are you saying, did you see that, guys?
So don't fight like in the agbero. That is the blue, look at me. That is the blue, oh my God.
So family, here is my coca fish. Anyway, the way she this fish this time now olowo. So I've actually cleaned it initially when I got from the market. I've removed the inside bugbe. Understand? So now I just wanted to shoot it that time, but there was no light, so I said to. So now what we're going to be doing next is, as I just told you, for all your rinsing and this, I could have actually done it that day, but because there was one light and I cannot shoot. So here is my lime rombo. You can use lemon, anything, sure. As I just told you, before you eat any protein, you are, make sure to always wash it with lime water to kill the germs of microorganisms. So now, because it's already frozen, kind of frozen, so I'm just going to put in the more water, sharp. You get? Just to release it. I'm just actually taking the cream cup from the cup. I do not want to put in this video when there is water. But what to do, what to do? So this video will be showing you how to properly fry coca fish. Aside the way, kini, most people actually used to run away from trying food recipes because of the difficulty that comes with it. And you know, normally fish again, but like my little one, in fact, you know, the thing will start doing pa-pa-pa-pa, start flying everywhere. But I bring to you good tidings of how you can fry your fish without it scattering and without it losing its shape. So if you all notice one thing, I just put water for it to just stir a bit. So it's not like, so if you still touch the fish, it's still firm. Like there's still small frozen, heavy freeze inside. Please don't want to know my English, I'm going to go to school. So after the end time you finish washing your veggies, your anything, make sure to wash your environment. But I'm actually, for the fact that I actually even use lemon. Let me finish this one first because I actually do not want it to finish turning. Kuma, you're talking to chicken. So next we're going to be doing is we're going to be seasoning our fish. You can say to add any season of your choice. How you like it, how you this, how you black. So this is me adding stock here. Usually it's only salt I used to add, but I just want to add it too much. Salt. Then the magic is this stuff. I'm not going to use mine to rub it in so that one side will not be salty, then on that side will be no salt, you know, that kind of thing that they all have there. So cool.
So most times when you have to fry anything, cheesy, the guy didn't even cut it well. And then another thing I just want to tell you guys is, you know that cocoa fish, it has let's mark the scales. Before you buy it, if you're a lazy person like me, ask them if they're gonna scrape it for you. They don't need to charge you. Just I've got this one from Kowloon, and they scraped and cut it for me. I don't understand the guys cutting. Look at it, then don't shake it.
My hand is chewed.
So once that is set, to my pot. To my pot, to my pot, to my frying pan jar. So I just rinsed it and leaving the water to dry. So I was gonna show you, make sure your heat is kind of low. Understand? Not low, sha. Medium heat. Medium low. So I'm going to be adding my oil. So that one signature thing to do, and the new one Nigerian is to what? Add your onion, just give it that sweet flavor. Know what you eat? Look at how much shell shell, you understand?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay, corn flour as well. To make it more crunchier. Do it to be crunchy before, but just to make it crunchier, and the flour actually prevents it from scattering. So you can leave it to marinate for longer if you want.
What people like us to do with me. But if you are not leaving it to marinate, right?
You just add more to your season.
Okay, good. The other way you can do this is you can just, instead of doing this ancestral style that I am doing, you can just mix your flour, corn flour, your seasoning, everything together. This thing is too frozen. Make sure you find your low heat.
Can you see? There is no pack. There is no
Make sure you're doing this on low heat so that only a sejino. I hope you understand that.
It smells so good. So good.
So you see the way it's frying on its own like this. Do not touch it. Try allow it to do itself. You don't have any business together. Allow it to fry. Onion.
And then another very important tip is do not overpower cheese. And if you feel like they are going to join together, that's it, baby. Make sure you put each of them in the space they should be, so that you don't have to this one is joined together, this one is chemical. Leave it to fry. We'll be fine. Did you hear any pa? And imagine, it was frozen. I know that way it was, so some people be like, ah, if you need my taco later. I have a video on how to actually properly fry Titus fish. Go and watch that one too. You know, different fish, they have different this thing. But one major thing, if you want to get really perfect shape of mostly any protein, aside catfish, you lack only, make sure that it is frozen. Not like over frozen, but it is still tall, like it's still firm. And then what you find on low is because if you find on high heat, the ice will actually try to like break fast because the heat will be too much. And make sure that the oil, before you fry inside the oil, right? The oil is not too much. Because if it's too much, be it just like about down me to see no me bonus, like if you pour cold water inside or see the way it will quickly wash and point, it will just burn, scatter, and that's why it is scatter. I hope you understand that. So make sure you, and you can use only flour even if you don't have corn flour. You can use only flour if you don't have corn flour, but me, I just added corn flour for extra corn because now I'm taking my own with guys. So when I'm taking
okay, from my book crush. You don't understand. You know, put it in there.
What's in my book? So even if you bought it from the market, just like when I actually bought it from that home winter, they had to throw it. Waited for it to like close so that it could scrape the back for me. But after doing that, I'm buying other things because they know too. That kind of thing. You can fry it, not boba shavo, no. If you take it to just prepare the caution. So I just have some increase. Okay. See, you see what I'm using? Just use something that is very thin because I want to check if that said that's right. So just move it. It's not fried yet. So leave it to fry. Let me see this Maggi now. Look at this stuff here. But that's because my this thing is kind of wet, sir. And another rule is do not use plenty oil. Some people believe like maybe if the oil is much, this thing will fry faster. Don't use plenty oil and use frying pan. You understand? So shall make sure that when you pour the oil, it will cover like more than half is what, almost as if it won't see. Case I might use the illustration for you guys. See, you see where this oil got to now. You know that half is like here, but open that bank way, cover over here. What's it that? Please, if you don't understand your bank very soon, just let me look for you. Bad person to translate. There are some things that there's no you explain to you, okay? Just make sure that the oil it covers more than the middle of the fish. You understand? Not like it's too small, because if it's too small, it might actually end up being sticky. Look at this one too. Chase it covers more than the middle, So by the time we flip it to the other side, we know that this one is properly done. And that's the major reason why we're actually cooking on a very low heat. Like low heat. The oil is not too much. We're cooking on a low heat and we're cooking it from frozen. Chase, you see the way, sure, in case when you bring it out from the fridge. I'm emphasizing on it because proper fish is very expensive. Imagine you find fish and everything turned to to crumbled cake, that kind of thing. Imagine everything turned to crumbled cake, that kind of thing. So that's what I'm actually trying. That's what I'm actually very like emphasizing on it. So when you bring it out of the fridge, you saw the ice in mine. Make sure you use lime to break it down. They use water. I did not use hot water to break the ice. If you use hot water to break the ice, the fish is gonna scatter. Do not use hot water. In fact, use like tap cold water. You understand? Go for your ice in here, dear. make sure one side is very, very fried before you flip it. At least firm fried. Okay, see, and flip it gently. Don't flip like agbero. Like your enemy's life depends on it. Here you see. Have you had papa since?
No.
Have you had papa since?
No papa.
Are you seeing? Did you see that, guys? So don't fry like the agbero. Nobody's pursuing you. Nobody's running after you. And this is still on low heat. Extremely low heat. You should make sure that your oil is hot so that you imagine nothing. I feel why it's actually bubbling is the fact that there's actually the ice that is there. So that means the ice but if it's that the oil is too much or this thing, the thing will just yaw once and then it will start gumming and every other thing like that. I hope you understand that. And this gas, as I used to tell you guys, is not the lowest of my gas. But I just have to be because of the camera angle. So let it fry so that even all those seasoning that we do not wait for you to marinate everything and saying your men there somewhere. Are you feeling me? I say, are you feeling me? Are you with me? Am I wasting my saliva? Make sure you leave it to fry. Nobody's watching you. Nobody's running after you. You are not running after anybody. Nobody's after you. Nobody's, in fact, anybody will eat here. Leave this fish to fry. That's one of those major that actually is to make fish to scatter and make it to be doing pack. I've seen some people on Instagram, they'll be using cover of pot to fry fish. There's even one kitchen utensil like that for frying fish. You don't need it. You can just follow this basic analysis. I'll be rule, I'll be anyone. Pick it. Like, this kitchen is smelling so, so good. So good, guys. Another thing is, I understand that there is sapa, there is anything. So another rule is, make sure to fry with a new oil. You can fry chicken with already used oil or pre-used oil. You can fry meat with already used oil. But here you see fish. So if fish, make sure to use a plain oil, like a new oil that you've not used to fry at all. Because so that the particles are not going to be interacting with each other. I hope you see that, you understand that. What I said. When you want to turn, and that step is when you want to turn it, you put this your spoon. That's why this part is just like maybe now you know 1000 naira. And in case you have any other thing. So another rule is, depending on what you're using to stir the fish, that can make it to scatter. So you understand? Imagine you using whatever. So when you want to turn the fish, carry it from under. Even when I was carrying it, the thing was kind of looking sticky. So me carrying it for Monday, I see we play when you yaba me she body, the big body kind of thing. Okay, so that one was kind of sticky. So I just okay. And if you don't want it to stick, rather put plenty of flour. As you can see, some of it is ready, and that's how life is in life. Even you starting the journey together does not mean everybody will end up the same. Can you see that? Especially for this head of fish, they used to be able to put it on. So make sure they have enough. Most times you want to fry the egg. Try to fry the paper. So the other ones that are finished late in life, they are coming out. Look at now. So family, another secret I want to tell you is, you know when we find our first one, before it gets done, it took some time, right? It's normal. Look, I've added flour to this one. You know that this one is still kind of frozen. I hope you understand. So as it might melt, the thing would have absorbed the oil. So when you want to fry, you can just like sprinkle in some more oil. You get this paste that is in this one. I don't know if you're even going to fry. But this one, I really do not like. If I want to fry the fish, I like to fry them alone. I don't know, I think it's just a waste. Like, if I want to fry the fish, of like cocoa fish or tea. Nobody touch them, it's just the maintenance on your own. So most times just leave them alone. And most times I actually like to fry the head of fish last, but just because I'm showing them this video, sharp sharp. And something like that. So if you fry head of fish, leave them only inside the system to fry them. It's like they have to communicate with each other or something. And don't forget our rule. Don't stay unless it's too bad to fry. I remember when I went to buy this cocktail food. That was like this guy just cut the head away. So you see that the head did not happen. But you see them and excuse you. I don't know. It's only actually, I don't need it. Let's have to fight. Me, need it. Timba feel me, method I live, Timba feel me, guy. Show me my community, don't judge. I don't need it, kill you, dear. So that when I go, you not pick it up. I beg, let me pack my thing. So when you are still like this, you can mark this down. So as you try, put your this thing on that. You put your spatula, put it from the under, like ogbe, the tomba gbe yawo, you get. Ogbe chon. You understand that? Okay, see, you can see this secret. What on this spatula I see or anything? What is the what is that? That's the tongue. Move the yawo. Like you carry fish. So, some people's nightmare is actually find head of fish.
You notice that since they have all been pa 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 po 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 cleaning company for nothing of sort. And we'll still find on a very low heat, guys. Yeah. Since this one has finished with two, I think we can remove it now. Thanks for your help. So no matter the quantity of flour that you put, there is no how to try to stick. So make sure you carry it as if you are scraping it. You carry it from the nyash, from the bumbo, from the bottom. What? You should understand that when this is hard. When they were creating English word, I'm not sure they included food. Okay, make sure that the oil is not faster. I put the oil in the back. Some will start with you, but we finish differently. Okay. This one is done. See what you see. What you say? What you say? I go bless, I go bless. Uncle Mom, you know, I already put my email for one and eat this. What do you guys think? That is the boo that comes in.
Oh my god.